Gun violence is not a problem here, but rape is, or, you know, just general harassment and molestation is.
Stalking, being groped, and what else? Like unknown people calling you from unknown numbers.
People are, you know, they're stalking you, they are trying to touch you, grapple you, they'll unzip, and you know, I mean, it's bad.
As a young adult, as I was growing up, usually public transportation was a source of terror for me because you never knew how men will look at you, how men will touch you.
It is upsetting and, you know, demotivating for women to come out of the house and travel.
So the way they look at girls, the way they check out you, the way they follow you, it's kind of disgusting.
There are so many instances where, you know, a guy would just come up behind you on a bus, in a crowded bus, use that as an excuse to rub himself against you. That's, I think, happened so many times that I can't even like recount. So, yeah.
The situation is definitely very bad. And of course, the reasons behind that are a certain kind of implicit patriarchal mindset, sexism that everybody possesses, that we deal with at an everyday level. And therefore, the fact that women are considered inferior from the beginning.
The orthodox thinking of men should change. Then only I think that, you know, women can breathe safe.
There is no fear in boys or men regarding this. This is only because there are no set of rules, proper rules set by the government.